out-of-office question. How do you get everyone to leave the office party?
Fire alarm.
Fire alarm's good. I'm going to give you a clue. It's a particular office that we are going to be in. It's going to be the Oval Office.
Lieutenant, the President's on his way.
The President of the United States, it was a tradition that he held an open house to celebrate the inauguration. And theoretically, anybody could show up and shake the President's hand and drink a bit of punch. So, 1829, Andrew Jackson, he had a tradition of, you know, having people over. Mm. And it was the worst house party ever. 20,000 people showed up. Massive crowds poured in. They stood on the furniture, they ground food into the carpet, they broke the crystal. And apparently, the carpet smelled of cheese for months. So, how to get the guests out of the house? So, the house has got 20,000 people in it. They're all making the place stink of cheese. What did you do?
Fire.
No, you want to lure them. Be nice.
Ice cream van.
Ice cream van in 1829. Mm. I'm loving the idea.
So, I'm sorry. Ice cream cart.
No, they set up huge barrels of whiskey on the lawn.
Oh. Free booze!
We've had so much cheese!
But he didn't learn, Jackson. So, 1837, he's done 8 years in office and he leaves office and he's been given, as a gift, this massive half-ton wheel of cheese by a farmer.
Half a
half-a-ton wheel of cheese. Yeah. And he thought, we'll have that as a party. 10,000 people turned up and ate this cheese in 2 hours. And once again, the White House stank of cheese, apparently.
Simpler times when all you need for a great party is just an unbelievable quantity of cheese. You don't even need biscuits.
No. So the truth is, most people don't look forward to their office parties. They did a survey, 700 office workers, 25% did look forward to it, 40% didn't care, 20% actively hated the prospect. And 15% couldn't be asked to answer the question, I think.
I think you have to be quite socially confident to say you're looking forward to your office party. It sounds a bit keen.
Yeah.
You're supposed to dread it or go, oh, it'll be fine. So those 25% are either very socially confident or they've completely missed the mood of the times.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.